Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Perkenalkan, nama saya Daris.
Saya Rizal.
Saya Benny.
Saya Fira.
Saya Ersi.
Saya Anis.
Kami Duta Cuci Tangan RSI Jogosari.
Assalamualaikum, Bapak dan Ibu sekalian, selamat pagi. Saya nama saya Fira, and I'm here to tell you about an easy way that you can do to prevent infection, which is hand hygiene. Hand hygiene is the most simple way that you can do because it only needs 20 to 40 seconds to do it. Yet, it's so important. We all must perform a proper hand hygiene either with water and soap or with an alcohol-based hand sanitizer. There are 5 essential moments and 6 steps of hand hygiene that we all must practice. So, don't forget to always do these 5 moments and 6 steps of hand hygiene so you can keep yourself, the patient, and people that you love safe and healthy. And if you find someone around you who doesn't do these 5 moments and 6 steps of hand hygiene, you should remind them and how is it important for themselves.
Happy watching!
Hadirin sekalian, dimohon berdiri.